Nagaland is a place which lies in the extreme eastern part of our country. We can say it's very isolated when it comes to even visitors. It's not very known to the outside world. It's new, it's exciting, yet to be explored by so many people. It's pretty wild. It's the Wild East. Have some adventure, climb the mountains, swim the rivers. There are 16 major recognized tribes in Nagaland. It's pretty colorful, with lots of music, songs, and dances.